I really have constantly been a lifelong learner. For me, it's very important. I also suggest to a lot of people and to my kids as well, just in terms of keeping up with the different publications, understanding what they're talking about, digging in when you don't understand a word, going and looking it up. Obviously with Google, you can search anything now. There's also a lot of different, whether it's CourseWorks, Skillshare, General Assembly, lots of different organizations that offer classes, and taking those classes, whether it's online or in person, just to understand what people are talking about, what does it mean? And all of that gets you much more familiarized, and then you can actually do something with it to become more empowered to make decisions on your own.